How to complete the task in CrewCard app. In this video, you will learn how to complete a tasks or instruction in a job in CrewCard app. These tasks or instructions will help you to complete your job and allowing you to view the photo or images provided in the instruction. Log into CrewCard app by entering the email address and password and tap login button. Tap the job card to access the job details page. Note that before starting to complete the task, you must check in first. Tap the Start button. Select the check-in time in the time selection and hit OK button. A pop-up will prompt that check-in was successful. Tap OK button to confirm. Instruction will be visible in the job details page along with the image or photo added in the instruction. To complete the task, tap the checkbox. Tap the checkbox to complete the task. And to complete all the tasks, tap the checkbox. Tap the link file to open the file associated to the instruction. Tap End button to check out. Select the checkout time in the time selection and hit OK button. A pop-up will prompt that checkout was successful. Tap OK button to confirm. Task or instruction has been completed. Thank you for watching. If you have further questions or concern, please send us an email at support@personnelmanager.com.au.